The Seeker MBCA. The M stands for medical. The first device in the world that measures body composition with medical precision. Seeker had results from its measurements validated and correlated in 4 international clinical studies, based on the recognized medical gold standard. The principle of the measurement is based on conventional bioelectrical impedance analysis. But the qualitative difference between the Seeker MBCA and previous devices lies in the formulas used to analyze the extensive measurement data. The formulas deliver exact and reliably reproducible results, and they even take ethnic differences into account. Measurement results are available in less than 20 seconds. They are then processed and graphically formatted in 6 analytical software modules, all while the patient is standing on the Seeker MBCA.
I believe this impedance measurement is a genuine medical advance. Now it takes just seconds to weigh a standing patient. We all know that being overweight is a big problem in the developed world. In the US and Europe too, up to 30% of all patients are too heavy.
And also for healthy patients with normal weight, the benefits are obvious. Within a very short space of time, their body composition can be measured with medical precision and assessed by professionals. This information helps the doctor to evaluate the general condition of his patient today and to develop a prognosis for tomorrow.
The advantage that bioelectrical impedance analysis has over other body composition methods is its utility. That is, any doctor can use it and any patient can be examined, except for those who wear pacemakers. The examination is not invasive, so it's no problem for the patients. The process is fast, and as soon as it's over, the doctor receives all the information he needs to make decisions about a patient's treatment.
Before the Seeker MBCA could deliver medically relevant measurement data, Seeker had to forge new trails in device development. 4 international clinical studies were conducted on the device. Today, Seeker is the first manufacturer in the field of measuring and weighing that has validated its bioelectrical impedance analysis against the gold standard.
In our study, we use different reference methods. We started with densitometry, a hydrostatic weighing method to determine body density, for which we used air displacement plethysmography. Then we used an X-ray absorption method called DEXA. We also determined body fluids, that is, total body water and extracellular water with 2 dilution methods, deuterium dilution and sodium bromide dilution. The last method we used was magnetic resonance.